to win. Two enemies left.
Counting on you. Persona.
Two enemies down.
Should we?
Okay. Ready or not, here we come. Another level for me!
Yay! I leveled up!
I smell three enemies! Don't get careless! This enemy's weak! Electric! Three enemies! Let's get through this!
Ooh, can I? Here I go!
Persistent.
Yukiko,
I'm with you.
Three more enemies. Grin and bear it.
Come on,
Sensei! It got back up! Hurry and beat it!
Damn, it's not going down!
Soda! No, Sensei! Sensei, get up! Turn first. There's three enemies.
Let here I go. Here it's doing. Give it up.
Please
again.
Ha ha! Level up!
Ha ha! Level up!
It's our turn first! There's electricity!
Soda!
Three enemies down!
Here, let's do it! Give it up!
Three enemies left!
If you're joining in the chat, this is sort of an impromptu stream. Decided on the last stream that we need to do some grinding, so all we're doing here is gaining a few levels before the next scheduled stream. So I wasn't planning to do like a full like talking while playing stream. This fight got me killed earlier, so I'm just gonna
okay. I'll look for an opening.
Try to get out of here while I can.
This one, three enemies. Let's get through this.
Throw down, persona. That's some thick skin.
Just gonna guard everybody until we survive.
Oh, there. Now's your chance to run. Chan, you're hurt. I smell three. You can win this. Do your best. This enemy's weak. Three enemies. Let's get through this.
Archangel.
That one stands done. In Sensei's way. Great, Sensei.
That's how it's done.
Broke.
Oh.
Three more enemies! Grin and bear it! Oh, there! Now's your chance to run!
Yeah, I guess you don't get credit for the first set of kills. Man, chests are brutal in hard mode. I feel like you don't.
I smell three enemies! Don't get careless!
I feel like it's always an enemy in the box.
Someone else's turn.
So persistent!
Three enemies left!
Soda!
Great, Sensei! Go for broke! Good work, Sensei!
That's how
one so far! You okay? You can check. turn first. There's three enemies.
Four Hulk Hogans.
Great, you're doing
Sensei.
Well.
Go for broke. No one stands
keep
in Sensei's
up.
Way.
Making progress. It's basically a checkpoint.
It's weak to two enemies.
We're getting swole. That's all we're doing this stream is getting swole.
It's not going down.
I can't defeat it.
Two enemies down.
Okay.
I'm bummed Michelle. Mike, new Mike didn't come in. Probably be in tomorrow. I was hoping I'd get to like play around with it and get it set the way I want before tomorrow. But, oh well. I'll figure it out on the fly. Yeah, it said it was coming today by 9 and it just hasn't shown up, so I'm assuming it's just not coming tonight. It's gonna be here within 20 minutes if it is, which I never get packages this late. Found the stairs. Already? But I've not fought hardly anything. Fight this. Go up. These are Augie.
Two enemies left.
Ippon Tatara.
Wait, he said that. Ippon Tatara.
Two enemies down.
That's a good skill card though, it's like three swords. I might take that this time. Windbreak, I don't think it's that great.
Congrats!
Trying to remember what level I was when I got my butt kicked by Kanji. Dude, we got a Mamudo now. That'll be useful. I was thinking it was around 17, was the main character anyway. We've gained 3 levels? That could mean a lot.
I smell 4 enemies! Show them your stuff! You can win this!
Soda.
Two enemies down! Wonderful,
nice.
Sensei! You can win! That was a good one, Sensei! 4 enemies! You gotta hang in there!
Wish I remembered what the dice were weak to. It's probably Zio.
It's over.
Smooth, Yuki-chan. Two enemies defeated.
So who's next in line for a stomping?
Well, what is? I don't know if I remember. What's up, Michael? Michelle, I don't know if I remember how hard it is to fuse Yoshi soon. Is it feasible on hard mode to do it in one run? Without spending 5 million hours? That shadow, dude. Is coming for me.
There are... Be careful! Two enemies down!
Alright, guys, let's go!
If I'm, like, on the way to doing it, I might. I don't think I'll actively go for it.
You ready, Yukiko? Okay, Chie!
Like if I just happen to stumble upon being like somewhat close, I'm gonna try. I don't know if I've ever fused it.
Enemy reinforcements! Hurry and beat them! Reinforcements are here! Not good!
Might be worth trying it.
Electricity won't work. This enemy. Four enemies! You gotta hang in there!
That's some thick skin!
Be careful!
Three more to go!
Smooth! You
five?
Two enemies defeated!
That was easy!
So I feel like I would have tried to fuse him in five. Unless I just didn't know about it. To be honest, I don't think I remembered him at all in 4. Nah. Let's just keep our progress. Let's not get greedy.
That's a strong enemy! Don't get hurt!
Fire this way.
Oh, Chie-chan, that was beautiful! Yosuke's in danger! He needs help!
Counting on you! Persona! That's some thick skin!
Yosuke barely has any help!
Three enemies down!
Let's ready, set! It will end here!
He's also in 5, about 1st and 4. Yeah, I can't say I've ever actively gone for him. I think this is the first time I've ever had to grind in Persona 4, because I never play on hard. I always play on normal or easy. Or at least that I've actively set aside time to grind. He's so OP, he's meme-worthy. That's impressive. That intrigues me, actually. Maybe I should just, like, since I'm on the PC version, after I beat the game, I should just, like, flip the bit that turns him on in my game and hack him into the game just to see what he's like instead of going for it legit.
Fire's ultra effect. Two enemies.
But not to beat the game. That would be awful. I couldn't live with myself. Yosuke. That's fine.
Oh, Yuki-chan, that was lovely.
Nothing of value was lost.
Two enemies dead.
It will end here.
No more render for life.
Couldn't quite beat it. Now's our chance.
You definitely never have to grind in Persona 5 on normal. That's for darn sure.
Did that do it?
Pentagon Fusion of the Tower Arcana. Next time I do a just me playthrough, I might try to go for him. I might do a new game plus of Royal one day. Chronically underlevel? I don't know how you could have been.
This is too.
Maybe in 5 it was easier than. I feel like in Royal they give you so many tools to be over level. I can't remember how grindy 5 was. Alright, let's just do it.
Uh-oh, this one's really strong!
I can't do that to myself. I get worried when I run straight to the boss that and avoid fights that I'm not gonna be buff boy enough. I fight everything. Everything I fight on me along the way, unless it's just insanely strong. Forget what you guys are weak to. We don't know yet. Let's try a Mamudo. See if we get lucky.
Good work, Sensei. That's one so far.
It's time to run.
Chi-chan can't use her persona. Okay, I'll look for an opening for you.
Persona! There!
Three enemies left.
That was nice.
Go, go! Good move, Chi-chan.
Now do that 2 more times, Chi-chan.
Couldn't quite beat it.
Oh, there!
Yeah,
now's
we're
out
of here.
To run.
We're out of here. We don't need those slappy hands. No slappy hands. Didn't give me the player advantage.
There are 4 enemies.
Crud. No, we're gonna run from this one too. That red wall sucks.
4 enemies. Oh, there! Now's your chance to run!
I hate strategically running. It bothers me. I don't like not being able to kill my enemies. You quit on the second dungeon. Is the second dungeon the one where you save Akishi's dungeon where he goes to save his ex?
for you.
Problem is, I don't have any more SP. I should just go.
Chie-chan's in danger. Heal her. Chie-chan's hurt. Someone help her.
The one right after that. I thought the first dungeon was the clock. Does the clock, the one where you knock down the clocks, does it not count as a dungeon?
This is too.
I just assumed that one was a dungeon. Yeah, I remember you having a hard time on your last stream that I saw. Ah, shorter than the rest of the dungeons, I gotcha. It's like a tutorial. Will the fox be kind? How much money do I have? I do not have enough money for the fox. I don't want to lose another day. Do I have any items for SP? I have a few. I'm just gonna use some soul drops. I should have saved. I'll go back and save. I'll make a save down here in case something bad happens. Can I get? You almost do King Frost. You do King Frost at 22 in this game? I want King Frost. I really want King Frost, actually. Confuse the Matamas. Oh, we confuse Phoenix. That's pretty good. For what we're putting into it? Man, I do not want to get rid of Impromptu Tara. What's Innervate do? I can't remember what Innervate does. Google, what does Innervate do? Persona 4. Stats are lowered temporarily. Halves your stats. Yeah, let's take on the big boy. I think he got me. Oh well. I really want to find out what you're weak to.
No one stands in Sensei's way.
Just kill me.
Chie-chan's really hurting. Heal her.
Just kill me.
That's some thick skin.
Reset the floor.
It's over. I can't defeat it. Come on.
I don't know what slappy hands are weak to.
It's go, down. Go! Good move, Chie-chan. Good move, Chie-chan. That's two. That was easy. Alright, I leveled up!
Strong, but I'm sure you'll win.
Down. Persona. It's not going down.
Persona.
Three enemies down.
I would love to be a fly on the wall when they design fire tables as an enemy. Hear me out, guys. Tables with silverware on them that float. On fire.
Welcome.
We still don't know what Slappy Hands is weak to. It's gotta be Zio, right? Slappy Hands just doesn't get to be weak. No! Oh, man.
Now Yuki-chan can't use her persona!
Counting on you! Someone else's turn.
Three enemies! Let's get through this! It looks strong!
Okay.
Let me do it! Here I go!
I'll take it.
Two left!
Now Yuki-chan can't use her persona!
I'll take it. A little bit of this. Yuko figured it out there. Yuko was like, I'm just gonna randomly take this fan and show old Slappy Hands what's up.
You leveled up! Excellent! Oh, did I level up?
No problem. No problem. Enjoy the mobile. Enjoy the freedom.
I smell four enemies. Electricity. Two enemies down. Wonderful, Sensei. Direct hit. That's how you do it, Sensei.
Oh. Just don't firewall. Dang it.
Yuki-chan's in danger! Help! Someone!
Counting on you! Persona! Someone else's turn.
Four enemies left!
Persona! Yeah. Three left!
This'll be a piece of cake for Yuki-chan.
Come on! Couldn't quite beat it.
Yuki-chan's health is too low. Fix it!
Yeah, Teddy's all over the place right now. Just gonna...
Chie-chan's in danger! Heal her!
Alright, guys. Guys. I hit Rush with the confidence that you all had what it took to smack Shadows, and you all did not smack Shadows effectively.
Yikes, it's tough.
Great, Sensei! Go for cover!
Oh, good!
Sensei, get up!
That, right there, was some garbage. That right there was not cool. I'm tempted to give Yukiko the Yosuke Award. Yeah, I'm disappointed. I expect this out of Yosuke. I expect that out of Yosuke. I don't expect that out of Yukiko. She's better than that. Not much better, but she's better.
Three enemies left.
Archangel.
So I think we lost some level ups. I got greedy. I should have just went for the stairs.
Go for broke.
That's on me.
Amazing, Sensei. Keep it up.
That's some thick skin.
Yosuke's persona is sealed.
There. I can't defeat
two enemies
it.
Left.
Come on.
Two enemies Sosuke's persona is sealed!
What?
Someone else's turn.
Twin dragons! Trial of the dragon.
Just one enemy left.
I did it.
All right, I leveled up.
Hey, we got one of our level ups back. I don't know what the explanation for the effectiveness of her weapon is. Did we ever figure out?
You can win.
Yeah.
Four enemies! You gotta hang in there! Two enemies down! Wonderful, Sensei!
That's a kill. Shuffle time.
Have I gotten a little stronger?
I don't, all right. I'm scared to open treasure chests in this dungeon. I've had such bad luck with shadows and chests.
It seems strong, but I'm sure you'll win.
Persona.
Good work, Sensei. That's one so far. The enemy's down.
Well
go,
done.
Sensei. Go.
Someone else's turn.
Two enemies! Charge through!
There. I couldn't do it. Let's go, Kamala!
Yee-hee! Chi-chi!
Let's do it! Get in!
That's some thick skin.
You ready, Yukiko?
Trial of the dragon.
The kid should take steroids. Eh, why not? They're already summoning demons from hell and stuff, why not?
You can attack before.
These guys scare me.
This enemy's weak to.
I'm not gonna take a chance. I'm just gonna go ahead and hit with fire.
Two enemies left!
Maragi.
Two enemies dead.
Punch him. Smack him. I wouldn't have fought him if we didn't have player advantage. Ooh, cover HP SP. But money up 5.
Sensei.
All right, stairs. Give me some stairs. Give me some stairs. Stairs, stairs, stairs. 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 Stairs.
Three enemies.
We got enough for Hama. No, yeah, we do have enough for Hama. We can kill the beetle.
Archangel. That's one so far.
Smack some tables.
Use up. Two enemies left.
That's some thick skin.
They're so persistent. Come on.
Stairs? Need stairs?
Two enemies
need some
down.
Stairs?
Okay. Give
it up. You've made good progress on this floor. I just want stairs. I don't know how often this is supposed to occur. I feel like I've had really good luck with Trial or Twin Dragons. Now stairs. Money Shadow.
A rare monster! Beat the stuffing out of it!
No, stop it!
Someone
get a crit?
Two enemies. Charge
stop forward. Hitting the damn one! Was that what I said to do?
It got back up! Hurry and beat it!
Yes, guy, right? Dude.
Sensei, don't give up! Sensei, don't give up!
Yosuke, dude!
Hang tight and go for it!
Okay, let's go.
That's pitiful. Yosuke Snake keeping the Yosuke Award. Ooh, do we have a chess key? I think we duck one. Yeah. Awareness note. I don't know what that does. Stairs? Stairs. Stairs, dude. And we're back to Kanji. We have no SP. I'm gonna try to, now that I've got effectively a checkpoint, I'm gonna go back down, I'm gonna see if I can't cheese a few more levels with no SP. If I can get one more level out of somebody, I'll be happy.
There are two enemies. Hang in there. Okay, I'll look for an opening for
this
you.
This is pretty bad. This is pretty bad. Enemy lineup.
Yosuke's in danger. Oh, there. Now's your chance to run.
Man, it's just giving us this crap.
Shadows, you get to go first.
It's not going down.
Two enemies, charge through them.
Persona, yeah. I couldn't do it.
Wait, what are you weak to?
Electricity.
Fire, it just missed. Okay.
Come on! Take it! Someone finish it off!
Don't give up, Yosuke!
No good.
No, bro. Nothing of value lost again.
Ooh,
punt the king. Or punt the beetle. Perfect. It's like Yosuke's not getting a level up. Nope. That ain't over.
Hang tight and go for it! Yikes! Reinforcements! We were nearly done!
You're weak to ice, right?
Just one enemy left! You hit its weakness!
Shuffle time! Here we go. Shuffle time, here we go. Shuffle time, here we go. Shuffle time, here we go. He is out of the party ASAP. Magic. Yukiko is now out. Back to the stairs. All right, let's go cheese another level. SP. I think I'm gonna use it. Just burn two, just so I could level up some more. So I can fight this dude.
That's a strong enemy. Don't get hurt.
We're gonna run from this fight.
Yosuke's in danger.
You're gonna pay, damn it.
Yeah, we're gonna pay.
Yosuke barely has a.
They're gonna pay.
There. Now's your chance to run.
Whatever you say, Yosuke. You're really showing them. Some good items, getting some revival items. We didn't have any of those before. We got some like poison cure items.
It's two enemies left.
It's not going down.
It's over.
Good, Yuki-chan. You hit its weak spot!
There!
You hit its weakness!
All right! It will end here!
Still not gonna kill him. We get twin dragons, though.
Couldn't quite beat it.
There it is.
Be gone!
Doing good.
You beat an enemy!
I'm floored one of them survived. just to get roundhouse kicked in the face. Much of it. Stole a level up for Chie. Let's climb the stairs. I feel like this is not developer's intent to just do this. To get a checkpoint. Ah, I should have got that chest key. Ooh, I want it! It's just one. Let's get a crit!
Beat the stuffing out of it.
Get a crit! Get a crit! No, no summon!
Yikes! Reinforcements! We were... This one's...
That's some thick skin!
Two enemies! Charge through them!
Yikes, it's tough!
Impromptu!
You're awesome, Sensei! Go, go, go!
Get a crit!
That's some thick skin!
Crit?
Couldn't do it.
Give me a crit.
It got back up! Hurry and beat it! Yuki-chan's seriously out to lunch! Electricity! Two enemies! Charge through them!
Throw down! Persona! Not going down.
Yuki-chan's seriously out to lunch.
Come on, take this.
Woohoo, Chie-chan, that's one.
Crit.
Hang
come on, crit.
There.
Come on, crit, crit, crit. You just need one. Yes. Boom! Rolling in the dough and the XP! Back to the stairs we go! And an XP up! Look at that!
You did it, Sensei!
Another level for me!
All these levels, that was so worth spending the SP. Back to the stairs. Let's get every level we can. Slappy hands, we never figured out what they're weak to.
Two enemies. Charge.
I did not notice what Teddy said. I was so caught up in killing that gold hand.
Chie-chan's in danger. Heal her.
Up we go.
Chie-chan's really. Okay, I'll look for an opening for you.
Ooh, let's get out of here.
Two enemies left. Yosuke's in danger. He needs help. Be patient.
Why don't I just take the
death? Opening first. Chie-chan's really hurting. Heal her. Yuki-chan's in danger. Help! Someone! Yosuke's hurt. Someone do something.
Come on, Teddy. Get me out of here. What the crap was that? Teddy was so busy, like, oh no!
Sensei's in danger. Don't overdo it.
Snuff salt, nice. Teddy was so worried about me getting my butt handed to me, he forgot that he's the reason I'm getting my butt handed to me.
This is too much.
Alright. When he needs to go home. I'm getting nervous not having saved after that big XP boost. Getting real nervous. Okay. I think I'm gonna call it here. I think we can fight Kanji now. I think we can do it. So, I'm going to leave, and I'm just going to resave after going to bed and coming back, so I'm ready to go, unless there's a science project to eat. Alright. Ooh, can we hang out with Nanako, though? Should I do that? I should do that on stream, on the main stream, regular stream. Okay. Alright. Tomorrow, 8 p.m. Eastern, we're going to save Kanji, and we're going to continue with the actual game. Alright, so, I'm seeing 4 viewers, thanks whoever's joined. If I was at all entertaining, give me a follow. I would appreciate you coming by. Love hanging out on streams. I'm new to streaming, so just kind of having fun is all I'm doing. I guess that's about it for today. Thanks, Michelle, for joining me in chat. Take it easy. See you all, hopefully, tomorrow. Get it, see what we can uncover.